So what do we know about Charlie Daniels? He wanted to spend $400 million to build Obama's so-called high-speed train that wouldn't even run through Southeast Ohio. He's on the record pushing for higher job-killing taxes on the oil and gas industry. And Charlie Daniels is backed by the same politicians who left Ohio $8 billion in debt. We can't afford Charlie Daniels. Visit DerailDaniels.com to help keep Ohio on track.